I decided to take a quick trip up here to Hamilton. And first train of the day. Up here this morning for a while, and I may run down to Glendale since it's only 10 miles away. It's supposed to rain here all day tomorrow, and I really don't feel like rail fanning in the rain. I will if I have to. Pretty good one to start the day off here. Long train to the locomotive. Especially when one of them is just an SD. I wouldn't expect to see a CPU here, but so far nothing happened. Thank you. kills me how people just go across the railroad tracks without even looking. There could be a train coming on another track. The gates are just now going up. She would have never even seen it. She pushes her kid right out there, and if there had been a train coming the other way, been all over with. Gotta wait for them gates to go up. All right, that's a good start. Get a couple more like that and I'll head down to Glendale. Okay, here we go. Got a southbound Norfolk Southern, looks like an intermodal. We should be crossing over here to this closer track. Yep, there you go. I'm going to take the curb and head down to Newcastle District. That's a 90 degree curve they go around here. Goes to Trino. Get across the track here. Containers show up nice and pretty. A lot of different colors there. A low spot in the tracks right there. See that wheel drop every time they go over that spot. Bunk, bunk. Bert and Ernie. Get out early this morning. I gotta go to my aunt's house. My 83-year-old aunt is having car trouble. I'm gonna go over there this afternoon and fix the car for her. Last week it was my daughter, this week it's my aunt. It's like I'm always helping somebody in my family out. They need it. right there. During that shiny spot, that's a low spot, that's what's making all the noise. Okay, he's on his way to Cincinnati. Might have a northbound coming here. I hear another horn, so hopefully get another one here real quick. I don't know. We'll find out here shortly. The gates are still down. Those gates have problems all the time. I don't know why they stick down for a long time after the train goes through. There they finally went. I guess there's something in the electrical system. Okay, I believe this is the local coming. Might have the caboose on the end of it. Caboose today. Got those vent covers wrapped in plastic. Have something to do with it. Go on the Newcastle, I guess. Oh well, we got another one. Stick around, I'm sure there's more coming. All right, here we go. Got us another northbound. Been about an hour, but we're finally getting some action. Mixed manifest. Freight Railin and Fred showed up here. They came up to keep me company because nothing was happening in Glendale, so decided to come up here and hang out with me for a while. That always is good when you have people around to talk to in between the trains. LP gas. I believe those are loaded. Beautiful day here today. Can't ask for much better than this. 2021. See some plate seal here for Gary Miller. It's a long train, it's still coming around the curve down there. We haven't seen a DPU yet. Well, there's some big I-beams. It's still coming down there. No, I think I just saw the last car go through. I'd like to know how many cars were in this one. Train's 2 miles long. He just hit the defect detector. That's exactly 2 miles from here. So that was a 2-mile train. All right, stick around. I'm sure there'll be more coming.